Thank you. caught up in that. Well, you mentioned about clothes. That's part of the problem. Too many of us who serve in ministry, it's all about how we look. It's all about what we got. But I'm saying do things right by the book. You ain't got to steal or take from folk. Just be honest with people. You ought to get taken care of as the church blesses. But you don't have to manipulate, intimidate, or steal from people. Just serve the Lord and serve well. And God will take care of you. You ain't got to take, you ain't got to pimp nobody. We'll be right back.